What is going on, you guys? Welcome back to another reaction. I've been meaning to get to this one for the last few days. I just haven't had the time in general, and a couple of you guys have asked for it as well, which works out perfect for me because I was going to do it anyway. I just wasn't sure when. The Hitman's Bodyguard, a new movie coming out with our boys Ryan Reynolds and Samuel L. Jackson, a movie with both Nick Fury and Deadpool. I'm all in. Six ways from Sunday, I'm in. So let's go ahead and check this one out. It's not even a teaser trailer this time, thank God. So it's more than like 15 seconds. This is almost a full 2 minutes. So strap yourself in, boys and girls, and let's check this out.
I'm a Summit Millennium Executive Protection Agent. And you're the most wanted hitman in the world. My job is to keep you out of harm's way.
This is gonna be good. Oh!
You will last 1 hour without me.
Fuck you!
Eat my ass!
That's what she said!
Suspects are on the run.
No, what's in that job? Just gotta find a more intelligent way.
Oh! Talk about ungraceful as fuck.
I hope they kill him, I really do. This guy single-handedly ruined the word motherfucker.
Tick-tock, motherfucker!
That was up here. God damn it!
I will bust a cap in your ass.
Have you ever said please?
Please, motherfucker!
Why are we always yelling?
And why are we always saying motherfucker? Holy shit.
Jesus Christ! Really?
I think he took that rather well. He took that like a champ. Stood at the windshield, did a roll up on his feet. Woo! Can't keep Ryan down, no way, no how. God, I wanted that to be longer and it's not. That's a shame. It's almost like I might have to watch it again, just not on camera. Hitman's Bodyguard, you know I'm going to go see it. You guys should do the same. Ryan Reynolds doesn't make many bad movies. Maybe one or two in his career that have just been awful. And as for Samuel L. Jackson, there's a few out there for him as well. But they've both done more good than bad, which is always a good thing. I hope you guys enjoyed this little trailer reaction. If you did, smash that thumbs up button. It really helps. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Bells for notifications if you feel the need. It's about this point that some videos or little annotations on the screen should start showing up with a nice little picture of my face. So you can click on any one of those. The face will subscribe you to my channel. And those two right here will take you to wherever they're going to take you. I haven't decided what videos are going in there yet at this time. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. And thank you. And I'll catch you in the next reaction.